So happy to see you here. You're going to be treated to an amazing show. We have four just fantastic singer-songwriters, and we're going to be having each of them play a set, and then at the very end, they're all going to come together on stage, and we're going to do a song together, and that's actually going to be, I'll give you a little preview, a song that's going to be, and now it's a tribute to Robbie Robertson from the band. It's the song The Wait. So, starting out the show, we have from Enfield, Connecticut, Charlie Diamond.
For all the misfits, the poets and the dreamers, and everybody lost on the back roads, follow me and I will be the Pied Piper to your dreams. Your electric lady dreams. With $20 in my pocket, I left the city for my dreams. With my favorite David Bowie t-shirt and faded pair of jeans, I took a left down Flower Street, then closed my eyes and yelled to these people of the city. This streamer says farewell and then hello to my electric lady dreams. Pulling away, filling station just south of Omaha. I ain't got no more money, nothing to eat, nothing at all. Well, I saw a gypsy kind of girl, they bandana on her hire. She said, I'm coming with you, sweet eyes, where you're going. Well, I just don't care. So we laced up our boots and we tucked in our pants, and we give a rebel scream into the wild. Oh, so she held on tight as I let the throttle loose within my hands. We both said goodbye to a another town and a another faded scene. Haunted our hearts due north and to our electric lady dreams. Yeah, our electric lady dreams. Oh, the magazines say Colorado is nice in the summer and the fall. That seasonal variance for you, for a place that I never been to at all. Well, she grabbed my hair and pinched my cheek and gave me a big old kiss. And then she whispered in my ear and set my world on fire with this. She said, live your life, dream your dream. Nothing will hold you back, not even me. Oh, so I hold her close and said, my wild girl, my free spirit, you've been my lucky charm all along. Look up at the stars tonight, yeah. Help me sing this song. I said, grab your heart and take a leap and tell me the most recent thing you've seen. She said, your beautiful eyes, my love, and my electric lady dream. Yeah, you're my electric lady dream.
I'm Charlie Diamond. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah. I'll go to Granada, Austin, or to Colorado, New Orleans, to Baltimore, to Rhode Island, Boston, Northern Carolina, or Nashville, to the Hampton Shore. Yeah, but then I realize I'm
Thanks so much.
If I was a cat, I'd sit in the window and I would lick my butthole while you watch TV. And if I was a cat, I'd sit down beside your head and lick the space between my toes when you were trying to sleep. If I was a cat, lay down by the door, look up at you with sad eyes when you tried to leave. If I was a cat and you were feeling sad, I'd sit down beside you and keep you company. If I was a cat, I'd eat a bunch of plastic, and then you'd have to chase me down and take it from my mouth. And if I was a cat, I'd chase all the bugs around, but I would never catch a one and I'd never catch a mouse. And if I was a cat, I'd cry outside the bathroom door and I would not stop crying until you came back out. And if I was a cat, on lazy Sunday afternoons, you and I would take a nap together on the couch. And I would miss the beer, and I would miss the movie theater, and I would miss the human food, and I'd miss having sex. And I'm not so crazy about dying when I'm 13, but I guess I wouldn't know no better, and I guess that would be best. If I was a cat and you had people over, I'd hiss at all the children, swat at the old guys. And if I got outside, I would fight a dog and I'd get uglier and meaner with each year that went by. And I'd hate every person and every other cat and every animal and thing that wasn't you. One day you would find me dead behind the futon, and then you'd stick me in an urn and go get someone new. First you'd cry, just like I'd cry when you would capture me and take me to the vet. If I was a cat, I'd be miserable and lazy, but you would still love me, cause I was your pet. If I was a cat, I would drive you crazy, but you would still love me because I was your pet.
Pulled in a
was there some place where I can lay my head? Mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Just grinned and shook my hand. No one's all he said.
Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny.
And put the load, right,
the load right on me.
Picked up my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. And then I saw a common and the devil walking side by side. Okay, boy, or won't you feed him when you can?
Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny.
And put the load.
right. Woo, all right. A great tribute to Robbie Robertson, that's for sure. Thank you all so much for coming out, and we hope to see you all again. Take care now.